There's some new developments as an investigation continues in southern Colorado into this fire that burned more than 1,000 acres in Bent County over the weekend. Several crews responded to the grass fire just south of Los Animas near the Purgatory River. The fire did spread quickly because of high winds and low humidity. Four agencies battling the fire, and they got some help from several farmers with their tractors. One building and a railroad bridge did burn in that fire.